That's something they're getting rid of the Kalanos as well. They're really starting to move in hard with this fucking bullshit, huh? They got their own server for that. Wow. Are they getting rid of the Kalanos? No, wait, hold on. It still shows Kalano though, they're probably gonna change that very soon. My faction's still there too. Yeah, yo, that think you're gonna have to restart the server in order for them to get rid of this shit. Which they're gonna do very soon, I'm telling you right now. Cause that problem with the fuck Kalanos was really branching out to a lot of other people that didn't even have nothing to do with the shit. Yeah. Hold up. I gotta make sure that I get these fucking shits unlocked. Recording all of this shit. Just basically afterwards, these dudes, it doesn't look like there's gonna be three families. Or the other three families, it doesn't look like they're gonna join in as far as I can tell, because if they're gonna move out the Sortunatos and the Kalanos, then that ain't gonna happen. Because they're gonna have to get rid of every fucking family in order for them to replace that with the fucking British and shit. So that's fucked. Probably why they're getting fucking so many players in, because we're gonna be moving the shit over to British and fucking American shit. Fucking bullshit, bruh.